When I need Sky service, I make sure I allow no one but a Sky team member to come into our home. Our safety always comes first. I make sure he's in the right uniform. I check his ID. Now, whether it's an installation or a technical problem, I try to understand what he is actually doing. Because the more involved I am, the better he can serve us. There, they just installed happiness back into our home. The Sky team, always there for my family.